And new at 10, a family fighting back after their Dublin home was ransacked by thieves, and it was all caught on camera, unbeknownst to the thieves. Fox 28's Dave Detling shows us how the gang broke in.
Well, these thieves had no shame. They took this rock, threw it through the window. They even used the homeowner's lattice right here, climbed up through the window, and once inside, they made off with everything they could get their hands on.
They were in and out in 10 minutes.
And that's all it took for a duo to rob homeowners of their security and possessions.
Through the footage, we watched everything being carried out, which was pretty painful.
Masked by a gray hoodie, this guy carts off stolen goods in broad daylight, hauling their stash into a white minivan suspiciously parked in the homeowner's driveway.
The horrible part watching the security footage is seeing a school bus drive by and knowing that they were dropping off people's children.
According to police, they made off with thousands of dollars in gaming systems, electronics, and various instruments.
Back when I was in high school, I toured Europe playing clarinet, and they also took that clarinet. So the memories kind of, it hurts to know that it's gone, but it's just an item, I guess.
The homeowner's telling us the suspects used a rock to gain access. What they didn't know was they were caught on camera, and now their image and their white getaway car is visible to everyone watching. The homeowners say it's only a matter of time before they're caught.
Hard to tell from the footage how old he is. At one point in the footage, I mean, his hoodie does come off. He looks like a white male with dark hair.
In Dublin, Dave Detling, Fox 28 News.